was 34 feet.
Dual propane bottles.
Room for
dual deep cycle batteries.
Quick disconnect. Got a slide out awning. Backup camera, all LED lighting. This unit has front and rear electric jack stabilizers. Keyless and keyed entry. Electric awning, outdoor speakers. All LED lighting around the whole unit. Here's the front stabilizer, electric jacks right here. There's the spares underneath the unit instead of on the rear on the bumper. Most of the units now are coming pre-wired for solar packages. Straight through storage. LED lighting inside. There's your solar prep for solar. Here's the opposite side. Stores. Directly looking through to the other side. Here's your water hookup area. Looks like a nice motion light. Water hookups. Goes right through the bottom of the trailer. Atlas. Coming in. Your panel. Interior, exterior, lighting, water pumps, slide controls, awning controls. Here's your gas instant hot water heater controls.
You notice a nice curvature to the interior roof, or
a lot of headroom.
Nice recline seating.
Another slide door, just like the bathroom for the bedroom. With the slide room in, you can definitely access the bathroom when you make quick stops on the road. However, with the slide in, you cannot access the bedroom. You have access to the refrigerator with no problems, the kitchen, the bathroom, just not the bedroom without opening the slide.